with her eyes, with her smile, with her belt, with her hands, with her money. I am the thesis of her prayers. Her nieces and her nephews are just pieces of the layers. Only one she loves as much as me is Jesus Christ and Taylor. I got a feature song.
So the rules of the game is you have to wrap presents. You know, you have to have out your wrapping paper, your scissors, your tape, you know, tags. You have to have that all out, try and wrap presents, and every time you can't find something like the scissors or the tape or your tags, or if you get interrupted by your pet, you have to take a drink. So I have a pet, his name is Scooter. He's a little miniature schnauzer, the most nosiest, sniffinest dog in the world. So yeah, I'm probably about to drink a lot because he's gonna be all up in my face. It's gonna be real hard. So this is what I'm drinking. It's Moscato d'Asti. You might recognize this bottle from my date night in Charlotte vlog. We still had some left, so that's what I'm gonna use. It's a nice sweet wine. I do like sweet wines, don't hate me. So let's pour up the glass. Is it wrong? I'm actually looking forward to this. I'm actually kind of looking forward to drinking. There is my glass of wine, and I am ready to get started. But maybe I should introduce you to my dog first. Let me introduce you to Scooter. He's a such a cutie bear. Come here, puppies. Come here. Oh, hello. This is Scooter. This is my miniature schnauzer. He's such a cutie bear, and I love him so much. But he gets on my nerves at the same time. So yeah, you're gonna help me wrap these presents, or you're gonna make mama drunk, huh? All right, back up, back up, back up. Okay, let's go. Got my wrapping paper. This is my first present I'm gonna wrap. And they're like this because these are actual presents for people. So like, obviously I don't want them to see what they're getting because they're probably gonna watch this video. So yeah. Here's my first present I'm wrapping. Let's see how this goes. Scooter is being a good boy so far. Okay, I think this piece of paper is big enough. So, does that count, y'all? Like, I was looking for the tape. I'm not gonna cheat, I'm gonna drink. Because he's all up in my business. Like, he's stepping on the people's wrapping paper. Look, you're so rude. You're so rude. Get. I'm a drink. You're so rude. Stepping on people's wrapping paper. He's so nosy. He has to sniff and investigate everything. Okay. Oh god. I didn't even realize I got some of the wrapping paper stuck on the tape. That's not gonna do. Write the person's name on here whose present it is. Don't be zooming in and trying to... What is this? I'm gonna drink. I mean, mainly because, you know, he is getting in the way a little bit, but also because this wine just tastes really good. I actually love them so much. We've been friends for over a decade, which actually now I'm saying this, okay, she's gonna know. She's definitely gonna know. It's okay. She doesn't know what it is, so that's fine. Found the tape. Yay. Let me tape my tag on. Boom. Present one down. And I don't even feel... No, yeah, I feel good. I'm okay. Okay, one more present. Got my paper. Okay, so I don't think I need as much paper for this present. So I'm just gonna cut a little bit of this off. Don't be judging me and my present wrapping skills, because I already told you I'm not that good at wrapping presents. So don't write in the comments, oh my gosh, look how she wrapped. I was looking for the tape. I don't know, I think I can get a pass on that one, because I kind of knew where it was, but I didn't know where it was. So yeah, I'm gonna get a pass on that one. Thank you. drinking game video done and dusted. I did it. I wrapped 2 presents, drank some wine. My dog was sniffing all around me, and I still accomplished it. This is a collaboration video. I'm collabing with 3 other ladies, and I will leave their descriptions in the link below. After you've watched this video, please go ahead and click on those links, go over to their channel, watch their videos, have a laugh, maybe have a drink with them too, hey. And please show them some love and write in their comments that you've come over to them from me. So again, thank you guys for watching. I love you. Scooter loves you. And I will see you in the next video.